Hi, I'm Leslie with Perfect Paws here in Yuba City, and thank you for checking in on my GoFundMe for my 100 plus feral colony cat rescue here in Yuba City. It's going to be a fairly large project, and it's not going to be a cheap one. There are approximately 100 or more cats. I can't be exactly sure because we know cats can hide, and I have already fixed approximately 70 cats there. And so all these guys have to be rehomed immediately, and that's what we're working on. And I need funds to fix the remaining cats, as well as we'll use funds to update vaccinations on the cats that we have done. We have tried really hard to rehome these cats, but it's taking too long, and cats have to be removed from the premises. And we have rescued a few kittens off the property, but now we're really down to the wire of getting them out. So we could use your money, we could use your support. Anything that is not used, if I happen to miraculously have any excess funds that weren't spent, then the extra funds will be used for me to spay and neuter on another project, because it seems to be always another project here. This just happens to be one of the largest I'm working. So I appreciate your time, and I'm looking to raise $4,000 to help these cats. Thank you. Say hi. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is Face. Say hi, he's one of my foster babies. Anyways, thanks for taking the time to watch. Hi, baby. Yeah.